Hey, Buckley here, and this is your 60-second tip on how to use PlatStack. Get the most out of it. Oh, one of my favorite features is the drag and drop, right? This is so critical to saving time. So what you're looking at off to the right are all the tabs matched to the browser, and you can literally drag those tabs into a section, and you can even reallocate or reprioritize, resequence, if you will, where those tabs go. You can also do it at the stack level, moving from the left to right. It is a really cool feature. So play around with it. Happy stacking.